soft tissue, in all tissue, body tissues, and they are a component mainly of the cell
membrane.
So they are, in other words, they are structural components. Structural components involved in what? In the formation of the cell
membrane.
And keep what we call the fluidity of the cell membrane. Now these phospholipids, if we take structure wise, they share in what? They share in the
glycerol.
Both of them contain glycerol as an alcohol. Both of them contain glycerol as an alcohol. Both of them contain or esterified to fatty acid. In triglyceride, we have how many fatty acids?
Three.
So if we talk about triglyceride, here is supposed to be another fatty acid. But the difference now here is in phospholipids is different from what? From triglyceride in containing an extra component. What is this extra component?
Phosphate.
Is
phosphate.
Phosphate. Is what?
Phosphate.
So contain that
phosphate.
And beside that phosphate is what? There is what we call base. So, we will move this now. So this, if we look to the general structure of phospholipids, they will have then what? They will have glycerol as backbone. They will have two moles of what? Of fatty acid. And they have mainly what here? So I will put here what? Here? I will put this part and this part. What's the difference now? The difference is in part number one, which is this part here, I will say all phospholipids will share that part here. And they only differ in what?
Base.
In part number two, which is?
Base.
In other words, the name of the phospholipids will go after what?
Base.
Will go after the base name. Will go after?
The base
name. But ish had the base, you know. Sorry. What are this part here? Part number one. About an ish.
Glycerol
plus what?
Glycerol.
2-fatty acid and what?
One.
And that's called phosphatidic acid. Is there a phosphatidic acid about an inch? It's glycerol with two moles of fatty acid and the phosphate. And we say the base, we have different bases. For example, we have serine, we have phenolamine, we have I need to put this away because it's totally different. And we will tell you what's the difference now. So the bases are what? Are variable here. So either a serine, phenolamine, or but this part we say in all phospholipids is the same, it's constant. So the difference only where?
In the base.
For example, if now this serine is the base, so what do we call this? We call it phosphatidyl. And phosphatidyl, we had the name in it, part number one, which is phosphatidic. So phosphatidyl what?
Serine.
You will be S. If the base is phenolamine, we call it what? Phosphatidyl? Phenolamine. What would that be? If the base is choline, we call it phosphatidyl
choline,
which is BC. position only in what? Only in the
base.
In the base. Let's see what are these bases. نتكلم مع السيرين. سيرين عبارة عن إيش؟ عبارة عن أمينو. هيدروكسي أمينو. هيدروكسي أمينو. طب الإيثانول مين عبارة عن إيه؟ utilize exogenous or endogenous. Or endogenous. Choline. Exogenous, معناته الكولين لازم يجي فين؟ Through the diet. We have to take choline in the diet. هنشوف متى لابد انه we take choline or it becomes what? Essential to take it in the diet. لانه في النهاية what we said here. Which one is the most important, most predominant phospholipid?
Choline.
Okay? So choline now, if we look to this pathway, this only represents of 20% of the total PC. Is that 20% of the total PC can be synthesized by utilizing what or by de novo?
De novo synthesis.
While the rest, which is around 80%, will be synthesized utilizing what free choline. How the choline ممكن يكون circulating from endogenous sources or supplied through the diet, which is exogenous choline. At the end, we are utilizing what? We are utilizing the free ممكن مثلا انت ممكن تستارت فروم بي اس اند يو جو تو وير هنشوف الان سو ليتس تيك ذا ايزيست وان از وات يوتيلايزينج ذا اكزيستد وات فوسفو ليبيدز اكزيستد فوسفو هنقول بدانا بالبي اس عشان ما نروح بعيد البي اس هنحوله لايش By what?
Decarboxylation.
By decarboxylation. Which is decarboxylase enzyme. I have only one ash. We have phosphatidyl ethanol. Now phosphatidyl ethanol amine. In order to go from ethanol amine to choline, what we need?